Now at 5, we're kicking off our primary day coverage. We spent all day out at polling places all across the Bay Area checking for any issues. Good evening. I'm Jameson Euler.
And I'm Wendy Ryan. Thanks for joining us, everyone. So let's get right out to our Melissa Mahadeo on Himes Avenue in Tampa as voters head to the polls.
And it's just about that hour at this point. All around Florida, lines are going to start to pick up at polling locations as commuters had to cast their vote. Now, all day we talked with voters, and most say they were in and out. It took less than about 5 minutes for most at the precincts we visited today. Now, lines are going to start to pick up, but if you're just getting off work, you still have time. Polls don't close until 7 tonight, and as long as you are in line by then, you will be able to vote. Remember to bring identification with you, a license, a passport, an ID, with your signature and picture. Thus far, unofficial voter turnout for Hillsboro is over 22%, and voters we spoke with say they aren't surprised.
Because I think that's a duty as a citizen to have your input.
Well, I think it's important for the school board and the county commissioners, and if you don't vote, you have no voice.
And voters we spoke with did tell us that they had who they were voting for already in mind. We also witnessed a couple of families coming out here and bringing their kids, using the primary election as a teaching moment for how democracy works. In Hillsborough County, I'm Melissa Mahadeo, ABC Action News.